So this is an animation lab. We work on motion capture data and physics models for creating character animation, mostly for video games, also for feature animation. Some of our students go into game production, some go into studios like Pixar, DreamWorks, that sort of thing. The work that I do, I cannot do alone, and there is a tremendous need to have very good, high-quality students in order to push this forward, because the level of caliber for this competitive area is pretty high, and our students need to be capable in order to, you know, make a mark in the research areas. My advisor said once that the graphics field is interesting because not all the hard problems have been picked yet. That said, I think that the harder problems are being picked now, and the interesting thing for me, I think, is looking at these very challenging questions like, how do we as humans move? How do we work? How do we compose ourselves? And these questions are still being asked in the biomechanics field. So for me, I think this is about challenging our understanding of ourselves and passionately understanding how we can, you know, create the illusion of life in the graphics that we create. I feel like there's just a world of discovery still ahead of us in this area, so it's never going to get old. There's always going to be fresh new things. It's just more and more challenging.